Yeah, greetings, makers. I was actually having some issues with this ESP8266 board. This one that I purchased off of AliExpress. It's a NodeMCU, but it's the LoLin version. It still uses the CH34OG drivers, and it says to use 9600 Mbps baud rate. So basically, I was having a difficult time getting this thing to load up a sketch. So I tried some example sketches, and I kept on getting this error, this com error. ESP com upload mem failed, which I'm trying to reproduce here. But it seems to be going very slow. So it's loading up the sketch, and I'm just trying to basically reproduce the error. I have it set for 9600 BPS, so now it's trying to run the sketch, it's trying to load it. It keeps failing on packets. Either it fails on individual packets or it just completely fails. And at the end of this process, you'll see the error pop up. So this is the error I guess a lot of people are getting, because from the Google searches, there seems to be a lot of videos that tell you to do a few different things. For one, they say, try a different board. So I mean, I've tried all these different boards. I've tried the generic ESP8266. I've tried the Node MCU. So the 12E module at least gave me some different errors, so I went with that. But at the end of the day, what I had to do to get it to work was actually, it's pretty simple. I had to change the baud rate to 57.6. Now, some people recommend 115.200, and the board itself says 9600, but 57.6 actually seemed to work for me. So let me try that, and I'll try to duplicate it now. So the sketch is basically compiling. So I'm gonna pause and just wait till it starts with the upload. So that's about to upload now, and as you see, the upload is going through. So there you have it. It's gonna take a maybe a 30, 40 seconds to finish, but it does work. So basically, to recap, if you purchase the ESP8266 board, especially the Node MCU version, and you have issues uploading your sketches or connecting with the board, try different baud rates. Basically, the device I'm using is the Node MCU 12-12E, so that should be the version 3. But for any other versions, just try different baud rates, and it should work. So hopefully that helped somebody out, because that took me about 2 hours to figure out. So hopefully that saved you some time. Like or share or subscribe. Thanks.